Hence, the work done W1 is equal to RT1 log of V2 by V1. Say, for example, this is equation number 1. Now, what will be the work done during adiabatic expansion? We are considering the work done during adiabatic expansion as a W2. I am not going into detail how it is coming. You all already known this aspect in 12th standard, derivation of isothermal and adiabatic processes. So I am directly writing it. So W2 comes out to be equals to Cv T1 minus T2, where Cv is the specific added constant volume. T1 is the temperature of source and T2 is the temperature of sink, right? W3, that is the work done during isothermal compression. What will be the work done? W3 is equal to RT2.